up and came face to face with a stranger.